Hi, in this video I want to show you how to get your measurement data from the X2 base unit to Microsoft Excel during measurement. Connect the USB cable to the charger and PC port of the base unit and the other end to a computer and start the X2 View software. Here is our base unit. Connect a sensor. Then press Connect to start Excel. Make sure that automatically Export to Excel is checked. When making exposure, you see the measurement data is automatically sent to Excel. Now you can make your own Excel templates to spice up your presentation.